Everyday Native American people are breaking negative stereotypes as they continue to form their own positive narratives while also honoring the past and ancestors from before us.
Oftentimes, you don't see Native American representation in the mainstream media. So I think it is important to give this minority group more attention.
But I believe we should be recognized every day. So many people think of us in a historical context, but we are still here.
My name is Lehalia Salam, and I'm an enrolled member of the Yakima Nation.
Zayita Bayi, Nenani Hakobi White, Ne Bene Sasoni.
Ipivishiv, Raven Morgan Nahisive.
I'm Ashley, I'm Inupiaq, Inuk.
Native American Heritage Month is important to me because I am proud of my culture and who I am. What about you?
Well, I don't think it's enough though. I want to see more representation of Native Americans, such as artists, creators, and scholars. How do you feel about this?
I am thankful the month of November is a time to recognize Native Americans, but it should not only just be during Native American Heritage Month where Native people are recognized. It should be every single day. What about you?
We're not people of the past. We're not people that are ancient. So it's important to start seeing Native people as present day people.
So I have a question you asked me on TikTok.
The main reason why I joined TikTok was to bring more attention to MMIW. MMIW stands for It's Murdered Missing Indigenous Women. There are 5,000 Native American women who have been missing or murdered, and only 116 of those cases have been brought justice to. My content is to bring more awareness to that, to bring more justice for Native women.
Important issues I have spoken about through my TikTok include missing and murdered Indigenous women, intergenerational trauma, or climate change.
Educate others about Native American Heritage Month. Doing that by supporting Indigenous creators and donating to Indigenous programs.
I speak out about these issues because it directly affects me and my day-to-day life. Spreading awareness to those who may not know about it is essential in order to make sure that Native people get the help that they need.
I use TikTok as a creative outlet to show the world my beadwork. So beadwork is not only important to me, but to a lot of our Indigenous people. As a Native American artist, to be able to put my beadwork out into the world and to really show a positive side of Native American people. Because a lot of people like to look at Native people in these negative, old, you know, out-of-date stereotypes.
For Indigenous peoples, braiding our hair is sacred. I did not have a mentor growing up. I had to learn all of this information on my own through my own research. I would like to be the person, the liaison for a Native person to be able to learn more about themselves and their culture.
You know, we need more Native American representation everywhere. But what also is important is to start including Native American people in your discussions. Start including Native American people in your social discussions, in your academic discussions, and in your political discussions. You know, politicians need to start supporting and listening to Indigenous people when it comes to our concerns, such as land concerns.
This was our land before many others came here. And oftentimes, we are not brought into issues when it comes to the decisions of the land. It is seen as sacred to us. All land is sacred to Native Americans. And I think we should have more of a say in whether we do something with it or not.
If you found that video interesting, there's a lot more to watch and talk about on our channel. So for all updates on everything BBC My World, subscribe here.